To dismantle your PUFFClicker, where the cap goes into the module, there is a little clip that you can press and that will release the cap. You can slide out the inhaler canister and again a little clip in order to release the module from the clip. The module can be placed onto a clip for a different type of canister. Again, assembling the module and the clip and the cap with an audible click when they're in place.